ETA on the choppers at least half an hour, Captain Price.
No good. We'll be corpses for 10 minutes by then. Every ultra-nationalist psycho in Zakhaev's pocket is about to show up on our doorstep, coming to claim Al-Asad.
Or what's left of him.
Right. We'll set charges along Phase Line Alpha on the Southern Hill. And more along Phase Line Bravo. We'll delay them all the way back to the top and hold our ground at the extraction point in the fields around the farm. Any questions?
Let's do this.
Ignore that load of bollocks. Their counter-attack is imminent. Spread out and cover the southern approach. Sir, they're slowly coming up the hill. Just say when.
We know you are hiding in the village. You are surrounded. There is nowhere else to run. Surrender and make it easy on yourself.
They think we're a larger force than we really are. Copy. Got him. Target eliminated. Goodbye.
6, this is Falcon 1 standing by to provide close air support. Over.
Bravo 6, this is Griffin 2-7. We've just crossed the Azerbaijani airspace. ETA is 4 minutes. Be ready for pickup.
Roger, stand by for airstrike.
Bravo 6, ALD is too hot. We cannot land at the farm. I repeat, we cannot land at the farm. We're picking up SAM sites all over these mountains.
Oh, that's just great! Now where are they gonna land now?
Bravo 6, we're getting a lot of enemy radar signatures. We'll try to land closer to the bottom of the hill to avoid a lockdown.
Oh, God, we're back in the pit! We just busted our asses to get to this LZ, and now they want us to go all the way back down! Forget it, guys! We've gotta get to the new LZ at the bottom of the hill! Go! Go! Take point! Go!
Base plate, this is Griffin 2-7. We got him and we're coming home. Out.
Roger that, we're coming in hot.